This video tutorial I will explain what is a computer. Computer is an electronic machine that helps you to do the task quickly and easily. Computer can store information, process data, and perform calculations. We can think of a computer as a smart helper that can do many things like writing, drawing, playing games, or even solving math problems. What can computer do? First point is store information. A computer can save data like photos, videos, documents, and music. For example, you can save your school projects on a computer. The second point is process data. Computer can take input like numbers or words and work on it and give you the output like results or answers. For example, you type a letter and the computer show it on the screen. Third point is perform calculations. A computer can solve math problems very fast. For example, computer can add, subtract, or even solve complex equations. Fourth point is connect to the internet. A computer lets you browse the web, send emails, and watch videos online. For example, you can search for the information or chat with the friends. Fifth point is run programs. A computer can run software or apps to do the specific task. For example, you can use a word processor to write or a game to play. What are the main parts of a computer? Monitor. Monitor is nothing but a screen that shows you everything. Keyboard. Keyboard is used to type letters and numbers. Mouse. Mouse is used to move the cursor and click on things. CPU. The CPU is nothing but brain of the computer that does all the thinking. RAM. RAM helps the computer to run fast by temporarily storing the data. Storage. Storage is used to save all the files, apps, and operating system. Printer. Printer is used to print documents or pictures on the paper. These are the physical parts of the computer that you can touch. Operating system. Like Windows or macOS, it helps the computer to run. Apps. Like Microsoft Word for writing or Chrome for browsing the internet. These are the programs or instructions that tell the computer what to do. How does a computer work? Input. You give the computer data or commands using the input devices, like a keyboard or mouse. Processing. The computer CPU processes the input and follows the instructions. Output. The computer gives you the result through the output devices, like a monitor or printer. Storage. The computer saves the data in its memory or storage devices like hard drive. Why computer is useful? First point is saves time. Computer can do tasks much faster than humans. Next point is stores lot of information. You can save thousands of files like photos, videos, and documents. Next point is helps with learning. You can use computer to study, research, or take online classes. Next point is connects people. A computer lets you talk to friends and family through email, video calls, or social media. Next point is entertainment. You can watch movies, play games, or listen to music on a computer. What are the different types of computers? First one is desktop computer. It is used at homes and offices. Second one is laptop. Laptop is a portable computer that can be carried anywhere. Third one is tablet. Tablet is a small touchscreen computer. Fourth one is a smartphone, a pocket-sized computer with calling features. Fifth one is supercomputer, a very powerful computer used for big calculations. Now we will see the summary. Computer is an electronic machine that helps you to store information, process data, and perform tasks quickly. It has a hardware, which is physical parts, and software, which is programs, that work together to make your life easier. Whether you are writing, playing games, or browsing the internet, a computer is a powerful tool that can do almost anything you need. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on the like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click click on show more, and here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.